GMV is a private multinational group founded in 1984, having evolved from a tiny three-person engineering firm working almost exclusively in the space sector into a 2,000-strong business group trading in several high-tech sectors, established over 10 countries of Europe, Asia, and the Americas. GMV provides products, services, and solutions to meet the needs of our space market customers in a wide array of areas for the space and ground segments, satellite navigation systems, and space applications. We offer solutions for satellites, launchers, HAPS, and drone subsystems, from system engineering to operations. GMV is leader in the development of controlled ground segments. In 2018, GMV was awarded the maintenance and upgrading of the ground control segment of Galileo, the biggest ever contract in GMV's history, and Spain's space industry. Flying Copernicus Sentinel missions 1, 2, 3, 5P and future Sentinel 6 are controlled by GMV systems. GMV has also built up a leadership position in ground segment instrument processing facilities, calibration and quality control systems. GMV is contributing to the Copernicus ground segment infrastructure, being a key partner in the development of the Wikeo Dias data and information access services being built by UMETSAT, ECMWF, and Mercator. GMV has now become a key stakeholder in remote sensing, with focus in geo-intelligence and environmental analysis, supporting international organizations in the development of humanitarian programs and addressing the Sustainable Development Goals challenges. We provide Copernicus operational services for managing emergencies and security, and coordinate key European million euro projects for food security in Africa and sustainable forest management in Europe. GMV, as one of the space reference companies, is acting into the new space, providing innovative and efficient solutions for both the space and ground segments. In GMV, we believe that behind every need, behind every problem, lie a challenge and a chance to innovate.